the Cannes Film Festival, and this event has been amazing, full of surprises, full of beautiful people, and one of the gorgeous jewels of the event was the singer. I must tell you guys, you need to hear Ania. Ania, tell us about yourself.
Hi, Fab UK. I'm Ania J, and so great to meet you, Rebecca. And we're here in Cannes Film Festival 2016. About myself, I'm just a simple kind of girl. I love to sing. I work with FashionTV, and I live in Milan, and I travel all over the world singing and meeting wonderful people.
Okay, tell me, when did you start to sing, and what has been the best achievement so far?
Well, I started singing when I was just a little kid. Like, that was my favorite thing to do. Like, I was 4 or 5, I'd be like, let's play, what do we play? Let's play singer, I want to be a star, I want to sing, you know? And so it just started all there, but I didn't really believe in it until I got older. I was like, maybe I could make a career out of that. The best thing I've done so far, I guess, is pretty much working with FashionTV all over the world, traveling, and we've made a couple of songs. One of them is Trillionaire, you've heard tonight.
I heard the song, it's so awesome.
Thank you so much. It was a FashionTV hit last year, and now this year we're coming out with Fashion Queen, new song. Yes.
Well, tell me, what is your next project? What do you have in mind? What is in the oven?
Well, I play the piano and I write music on piano as well. So I wouldn't say I'm a folk singer. I would say I'm more like a popish, melodic kind of, that's what I like to do as well. So I do dance with FashionTV and when I'm working around in clubs and events like that. But I also love just like melodic songs that I write on piano.
And if someone wants to know more about you or about your music, where they can go?
Well, you can check me out on Ania J on Facebook. I'm on Instagram as well, Ania J Fashion TV, and my website, Ania J. Just okay. Ania J.
Guys, don't forget to log into this website, and that was Art and Fusion. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'd be rocking the world my way, my way.